Here we go, folks. The Nitros against the Columbia Valley Rockies. Rockies have it in their end. Coming out. Oh, Tetlock with a hit. Hodge brings it in. Hodge over to Luker. Top shelf. What a goal by Brett Luker. Luker up the boards. Kicked in by Hodge. Hard work in the corner. Buckley out to the point. Shocker with an incredible wrist shot that fools a goalie. What a goal. Up the ice, Tetlock. Shoots it in. Tipped by Luker. Oh no, Wolf. Wolf with a hit in the corner. They're buzzing here, folks. A big hit by Tetlock. Kept in at the point. Oh, it's bouncing around in front of the net. Shocker keeps it in. Back out to the point. Big shot. And Wolfie tips in a goal. Beautiful goal by Dallin Wolf. Face-off win. Shot into the corner. Big hit by Connor Kuzner. Out in front. Oh, Kuzner picks it up and puts it top shelf. Connor Kuzner with another. What a player he's become. Hodge. Down the ice. Bingo! Schubert with the goal. Sam Nigg takes it up the ice. Oh, he's still got it. Sam Nigg controls the puck, skates around. He's still got it. Passes back to the point. Back over. Down. Shocker. Big shot, rebound. Oh, it's still in front. Over, Johnny on the spot. Isaac Shocker with his second. The Nitros win 6-2. What a game, Kimberley Dynamiters. Yes, folks, the home fans are being treated this year. What a season we're having.